Hello there, folks. It's Nerdy John with part two of LEGO Marvel.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter Building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
Looks like the code isn't implemented. Let's turn that on. There we go, that's better. Hey Cap, wouldn't it be funny if we got into a civil war? Hilarious, I'm sure it will never happen. Falling with style. Gee willikers, I wonder what that's a reference to.
That passage would be too small for most.
That shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
Don't mind me as I destroy property.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that? Should be able to glide across here.
Gosh darn it.
No instruction manual?
Beep boop beep boop. Gosh darn.
Another system on the blink?
No, it's working just fine. Unfortunately.
Reed, that's like aggressive.
Exactly who's using it.
I was in an infinite death loop there.
I think your shield is.
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
When he really should be spending time with his wife. Yeah, if you ever read the comics, they have a pretty bad relationship. Ironically, though, they're the only superhero couple that's remained consistent.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
What was that? He just went, like, what the heck, man?
Destroy them, my Octobots!
I'm surprised you didn't say destroy them, my pretties.
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures. Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
Octobot, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
Most impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect.
Wait, I have a question. If he's such an inferior intellect, why are you the one robbing the place?
I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substandard heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
There we go. Nope, can't break that.
Huh.
Anon, it's stuck here. You should spend so long since I played this. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to put out the fire. Huh. Who knew Cap's shield could be used for that? Okay.
Is this the quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go.
All this to activate an elevator? Wow, Reed. That was, pretty bad.
There he is!
Maybe we should think about this.
No time. If he gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back.
Dr. Octopus! This is getting away!
Yes, random robot.
Cross that gap to catch up with him.
And there we go. There we go. Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, so we need to get over there. Something over here. No, just for laughs, let's see if I can glide over there. Wow, almost made it. Let's see if I can... No, I don't think it's gonna let me. One more try. Oh, no. Nope, it won't. Here we go. How was Reed able to get water pumped into that? I'm very confused.
He goes, we follow.
You know, he must have enough money already if he's able to make dozens of these. I'm just saying, is world domination really necessary?
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.
Okay, how am I going to solve this one? The burning ring of fire. Okay, that was a dumb mistake. Ah, there we go. Oh, no? Darn. And there we go.
Waiting for. Let's go get him.
Careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down.
Oh, Climbing down, we can't reach him from here. Okay. And the Daily Bugle building is destroyed.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah. It's a job and a hobby.
Doc Octopus? You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain right here, and it goes down there. Ooh, if I bend over there, and wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on.
Old people and technology, am I right?
Hey, guys.
You're never gonna catch me. You're wasting your time.
You happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc. Doc's stolen some important materials.
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Always getting his hands on things.
Insert joke here. I'm not gonna say anything.
Spider sense again. What is it? Spider sense again. What is it?
Thank you. Did anybody else hear that? Stan Lee's calling for help, oh no. That's not how it works.
Such cruelty. You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Octobot!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert. Wait, he's trapped his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
There we go.
Another arm stuck!
Why didn't you?
My arms! Beloved mechanical arms! You'll suffer for this! Get them!
And Dr. Octopus has been defeated.
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised.
It covers medical and dental. Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it!
No! I got it!
Ooh, right in the face. That's gotta hurt. Alright guys, that does it for this part. Hope to see you all next time. This is Nerdy John, signing out.